All right, this is John Hanson with FloridaPhysique.com at the MPC Nationals. I'm here with our big winner from Florida, Natalia Coelho, 19 years old, wins her class in the figure division and our new IFBB Pro. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. That was a dream for me. I'm still shocked. I can't believe that it's happening, but I'm very happy to be here and for everything, all the hard work, it was worth.
I'll tell you what's even more amazing about you is you're only 19 years old and you have a physique like this.
Yeah, I've been training since I was 17. I mean, I started competing when I was 17. I've been training since I was 15.
Right. I remember when you were competing in the teenage and you're usually the only teenage competitor. Then you made the transition to the Open and it's unbelievable. Now you go all the way to the Nationals, win your class, and now you're a pro.
Thank you so much. I'm very happy for that.
So what's your athletic background? Did you do gymnastics or something when you were younger?
I've never done anything when I was younger. I used to live in Brazil, and I didn't go to
Brazil, that's it.
But yeah, I didn't like to do anything. I was always like sitting. I was kind of a fat girl, like a fat little girl.
Wow.
And then when I moved to USA, I was inspired and motivated to start training.
How old were you when you moved to USA?
15. Yes, it was when I started training. And since the first day I put my feet in the gym, I said I'm going to compete and I'm going to become a pro one day. But I didn't know it was going to be so soon, you know.
Yeah.
I think when you are like, you do your best, you give 100%, you get there,
yeah.
No matter what age you are.
What motivated you to start training?
Well, I think I passed through a very hard like things when I moved to US. I had like a lot of things changing in my life. I didn't speak English at all. And my father is in Brazil, my family and everything. So it was just like hard for me. And the gym was the place where I felt like comfortable with myself. I could do something and change my body.
Yeah.
So I said, if I go to the gym, this is like only me, you know. If I work, I will see results. Nobody can do that for me. Nobody can diet for me. Nobody can go to the gym, train hard. So it's all about me.
So you like the fact that it was all about you and that it was an individual sport. It's all up to you.
Yes, okay. Exactly.
That's great.
Thanks.
So tell us a little bit about your training. What's it like, you know, to develop your physique so advanced at such a young age?
Well, I train basically 6 days a week. Sometimes when I'm, like tired, I take it off. But I believe like, do you guys take shower every day? Yes, why not to go to the gym every day, you know? So to me, this is like a lifestyle. I don't go to the gym like, oh my God, one more day. I enjoy going to the gym. And right now I was doing like double cardio. I was getting a little bit more like intense training. But that's basically that. I do like 6 days a week. Sometimes I get 2 days off in the middle of the week, Wednesday and Sunday. So I have like 3 days of training and I rest. That's basically what I do.
Well, congratulations. What's next on the agenda? Any idea what your first pro show is going to be?
Well, I'm not sure yet. I'm going to talk to Chris, my coach, and we're going to see.
Chris Eady, your coach out here?
Eady, yes. We're going to talk about the future plans because I really don't know. I mean, we talked about it before, but as I wasn't a pro, I had no idea about pro shows, but I'm very excited for that. I'm looking forward to it.
Well, congratulations, Natalia. We couldn't be happier for you. You bring a pro card back to Florida, and at such a young age, I think you got a fantastic future, so I really look forward to seeing you compete in the future.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
All right, from Natalia Coelho, our new IFBB pro, this is John Hanson at the MPC Nationals for FloridaPhysique.com.
Thanks.